because it's low, must be just moving out across the mulch.
Yay!
Boy. Little turn there.
Oh, you had success out here.
You had success.
So he's got a height advantage, and he comes at it from a completely different direction than the others.
Yay! Find it!
They're all doing a good job of not being really distracted by the good smells coming in off the field. The deer were all out there last night. Heads up. Yeah, he's caught it. He's catching it there now. The other two caught it over here by the tree. Between there and the tree.
Good boy.
In terms of areas, he covered this area.
See, that's right. He's just
he kind of covered that area, but he hasn't covered that far area.
But you're
so you
can
kind of
take a
step in that direction to encourage him. And then see, he didn't catch that odor. The breeze.
You're just too
weird. The breeze is different than the
quiet.
You know, see, where it's going. Maybe he's going to have to come around the stool because it was falling down to the floor.